Hello, welcome to Twinkl, where we provide resources to help those who teach. I'm Izzy, and in this video, we're going to take a quick look at this calculating change from 20 pence activity that's perfect for Key Stage 1 children. Once your child is confident in calculating the change from 10 pence, this activity makes the perfect next step. The first two questions give children a 20 pence coin followed by a sweet with a price tag, and it asks them to draw the coins they would receive as change. Let's take a look at the steps children need to take in order to find their answer. Firstly, children need to recognise what the number sentence is, or the process behind finding the correct change. So let's start with the 20 pence coin. We're taking away or subtracting the cost of the sweet. In this example, it's 12 pence. So we can write 20 pence subtract 12 pence. This is the problem that we're trying to solve. There are several different ways of working this out. Let's take a look. For example, children could start with 20 objects, like these maths cubes, and then subtract or take away 12 of them to see how many they have left over. Help your child to put this learning into context by giving them a selection of coins, either real or play money, either is fine. Your child can then use these to explore how to represent the amount of change. Once your child has mastered this step, they can move on to question 3 for a little extra challenge. I hope that you found this video useful today. Thanks for watching. Bye.